lost to Dunk Shy.
All right, Jim and Gordo coming to Lilat. So Jim coming in with Samus, Gordo going in with the Villager. All right, so we got some spamming going on here. So in this stage, could hurt. Yep, I was just about to say this could hurt Samus's recovery more, and it's already been played out.
Nope, I didn't even see what happened.
Got Lilat right away. All right, so thanks for proving what I was gonna say. Ooh, but a charge forward, Ash, easily taking Villager off stage. So we're back to even. Every time you look away, someone dies. Charges or pockets the missile, sends it back. Alright, coming up to even here. Gordo with a percent lead right now. Gets it down tilt forward or up smash. Solid smash. Platix. Misses, gets caught. Oh, but managed to mash out. Dash attack.
Watermelon.
Gets caught again. Has a tree at the ready and gets hit by the axe, sending him Samus backwards. And Gordo taking game one with the help of the axe. I didn't hear what was said, but I heard your response.
He said, where is he?
Alright, so switching, Jim switching controls here in between sets. Games.
That's a silent John. One of the classics.
Why did somebody make this tag? Oh, okay. Where does that even come from?
What?
Jim.
I hope Jim's made his adjustments for game two. Sticking with Samus, Gordo sticking with Villager. Now we're going to Final Destination. Alright, no Lilat like shenanigans at this stage for either character. Sam is trying to get close, Gordo keeping him spaced out with these pellets. Good job moving the shield, trying to get back to that tree, but Jim holding him off. Jim's got to be careful, he's been trying to use these grabs, but keeps whipping them. Missed the charge shot, Gordo able to get that tree grown, has the axe. With the up air at the edge. Ooh, tree did not block that.
Guys, how far is bracket going? Is it going slowly?
Extreme.
Yeah, we got a whole. We have more all of losers basically to do.
Oh, shit.
Should we just DQ all of losers?
Really? You guys got time.
Alright, both players at high percent. Just trying to get that kill. Missing another charge shot. Trying to get that. Ooh.
Whoa!
That was interesting.
That's tight.
All right, Jim taking the first stock. See if Gordo can answer back with his own. Won't do it with a Lloyd or a whiff grab.
Those can die right now. A dash. That's it. Oh, no.
And there's a stick. Willager has a stick.
Willager should have died.
Trees out. Tries to get him, but a little too late on that. Jim trying to go for a back edge sage spike. Did not get it. Down there into jab. It gets jabbed into nothing. Alright, we're back to even stock, even game. I don't know what Gordo is trying to go with these dash attacks, but they're not helping. There's a tree. Gets hit with the axe. And nothing. There's a stick. It's gonna plant another tree. Nope. Gets hit with the axe. Nice weight with the shield. Looks like Jim's trying to finish him off the same way he did before. Tree is out. Miss with the turnips. Gordo taking it 2-0.
Nice bracket.